He's a very nice, quiet young man. I like that about him.
Very handsome young man, and the gals like that about him. Zenk with some excellent maneuvering and moves, and he puts the Nomad flat on his back and uses that knee as a fulcrum and hyperextending, or trying to anyway, pop that shoulder out through the axilla. Ooh. Now he changes, holds on the arm, but it's still the left arm that is taking the punishment from Tom Zenk.
Tell you what, he never complains. He doesn't matter to him who he wrestles. He's ready for anybody at any time. Be an interesting match to see him against Kurt Hennig.
Oh, indeed. That's one I'll look forward to. And it will happen. Zenk ducks under an elbow smash. The Nomad upset that he wasn't able to connect. A lot of people have tried to get that mask off the Nomad. No one has succeeded, to date anyway. And now the Nomad takes the play away from Tom Zenk and goes bombs away on the head. And a hard elbow here by the Nomad. Catches Zenk coming off the ropes. Front face lock. Oh, a snap suplex. The Nomad hooks the leg, but can get only two.
Tell you, they're moving.
Oh, are they ever. Zenk first with a boot, and then forearm smashes. Here's a whip by Tom Zenk. And a drop kick. Oh, he caught him. He caught him good. Hooks the leg. It could be over. It is. When Tom Zenk sees an advantage, he takes advantage of it very, very quickly.
Absolutely. Quick thinking in that ring, and that's what's going to make him a great wrestling star.
There he goes. Out of Phoenix, Arizona, Tom Zenk has just finished off the Nomad with a great flying.